Hello everyone, Hikari Sword here, continuing on with Mega Man Battle Network. Wrong button again. Alright, so I did some off-screen stuff, namely getting more chips. These I got from Higsby. This I got from the slot machine. These I had to grind. Him I found randomly wandering around. And I ended up finding him again. So the thing about the bosses here, for bosses where you have to challenge them, like challenge operator, like Gutsman, you can re-challenge him as much as you want after certain points in the story, except for the hardest version where you can just re-challenge him whenever you want. But after certain points in the story. Now for storyline bosses where you can't challenge the operators, or if they don't have any operators, challenge them again, they'll be sitting around at a specific spot in the internet. You have to find that spot, beat them, and then after that, the strongest version will be a random encounter in that very same area. So good luck safely traversing the internet if you got them all. Now then. Oh yeah, apparently we can explore Dentown immediately. But, I did some stuff in Dentown. I'll explain later. First up, let's finally respond to Mail's, mail. Len wrote, response. Mail, you got a response from Len. What does it say? Response. What? Oh, do I actually have to go and give it to Roll? Okay, so I gotta find Roll's computer. Mail's computer. Yeah, I can now freely enter here. Well, that was easy enough. What the? Isn't your home on the top left? Why did you come in from the top right? Thank you. Oh boy, are my headsets too loud? Okay, hang on, gotta
lower the...
Gotta lower the TV volume. Otherwise, it looks like the mic is catching my headset. Okay. That seems better. Downtown Block 1. Got me another roll. Stronger roll. Slightly stronger roll. Oh! Okay, so I was able to explore this area a bit and I found more mail. And I found this place. I already challenged her and won. She used a Navi called Skullman. And apparently by beating her, she gave me a code that'll let me explore more of the main net. I haven't explored that main net area yet. Wait, what? I didn't see this. Just a quick scout. Ooh, candles. What? How much damage did that thing deal? Okay, I got some extra HP and power-ups for Mega Man, but yikes. Back to delivering the mail. Nope, random encounter this time. Thud. Well, that's one. That's two. And missed the last one. Oh. Okay, do we actually have to go inside the station and then back out? Okay, where's block one? Two to four. I have no idea where I'm going. What? Okay. That was random. Okay, where's block one? Looks like I found the place. Yeah. Ah. Hey, watch out. Oh no. Cheap.
Huh. Color coding puzzle. Bad thing about swords is their reach. Okay, that looks like it did it. With that. So that was what's called a program advance, and unfortunately for the first game, it's not that impressive. How do I solve this? That's not much. Okay, so that's the first area. Where am I supposed to be going? Seriously? Really? And she just walks away.